Recently, I caught up with boxing champion Devin Alexander and asked him what does he think about Amir Khan. Hear his answer and get the response from Team Khan. Check it out.
Alex Ariza, I interviewed Devin Alexander, who's a two-time champion, and asked him, what do you say about Amir Khan? And he surprised me with his answer. Manny Pacquiao.
Fast.
Amir Khan.
Overrated.
Timothy Bradley.
Hard worker.
Alexander.
The best.
What was that?
He said Amir Khan, overrated. What's your response to that?
Amir Khan, overrated?
That's what the guy
said? Here's my response. If you have insomnia, watch Devin Alexander fight. That's my comment.
You say he's going to put me to sleep?
You do after the first. Wait, who did he just fight? Can you tell me? Didn't he win?
He made a mistake.
Oh, they gave it to him?
They gave it to him.
See, the way Devin Alexander is going to get a win.
Now, tell me about the sparring that Amir has had with Manny this whole time. What kind of war it's been?
You know what? They should have sold tickets to that.
Let me ask you this. Are you teaching Amir Spanish or is Amir teaching you English? What did he teach you? Anything?
English.
You teaching him? Is he going to be proper? Will he be like...
Yeah, he'd be speaking like me.
A Mexican with a British accent.
Yeah.
So Amir, how's all this experience? You have 3 or 4 weeks left for your fight. We're a few weeks away. Your fans are going crazy in England. Your Facebook is up to 150 followers. Tell me about that.
You know, Facebook and Twitter, you know, I like to update my fans. But it's just a good experience just training with Manny Pacquiao, training with Cesar. And it's a big experience for us.
So what message do you have for your fans?
Un saludo a todos los mexicanos, toda la gente latina. No se pierdan mi pelea el próximo 4 de diciembre.
Is he good?
So there you have it. Devin Alexander has a fight in January against Timothy Bradley, and Amir Khan has a fight December 11th in Vegas against Marcos Maidana. Both of these are huge fights. In Los Angeles, I'm Eli Sekback, reporting.